guys, it's Erica. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my Christmas decor home tour of 2019. I'm so excited to share this with you guys. I have worked so hard to get this looking the way that it does and I finally have it the way I like it. As you know, if you watch my channel, I have not been feeling well and it took me a little bit longer than I expected, but it's all done and I'm so excited to share it with you. So I like to do my home decor tours a little bit differently than most people. I don't go through and tell you where I got everything. I just like to set it to music, let you relax and have a look around. Of course, if there's anything that you have a question about, just leave me a comment and I will let you know where it came from or if I made it or whatever. Hopefully I can remember everything. And a little bit about my house. It is a 1940s wood frame house. It's about 1100 square feet upstairs, and then we do have a full basement that is partially finished. So today I will not be going down into the basement. I'll just be taking you through the upper level. We did decorate almost every room in the house, so I hope that you guys enjoy this and maybe it'll give you some motivation or inspiration if you haven't decorated yet. I do like the farmhouse style and I do like the buffalo plaid, the buffalo check, red and black. It just says Christmas to me. I struggled this year whether or not I was going to use that, but I love it. It just says Christmas. So anyways, I hope that you guys really enjoy this video. I will link down below my home decor tour from last year, which was really fun. It was also done in buffalo plaid, but it's a little bit different than this year. And then I have two decor videos for Christmas that I've done this year already, which I'll also link down in the description box. So make sure to check those out after you're done with this one. So I love you guys so much and I appreciate you watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like this kind of video, and I'll see you in my next one.